Not a bad day all around weather-wise here in Albuquerque?
Yeah, we had the clouds thicken a little bit. Not as much moisture as we were hoping for with this next system. You remember earlier in the week, like Sunday and Monday, it was kind of chilly across the area. But here's the deal tomorrow. Look at the temperatures, a little bit above average. But there is a rub throughout some of this. And that being the case, it's going to be cold in the morning when you look at that 7 to 7 planner. But when you look at noon to 4 p.m., notice how the winds turn to the north around 15 to 20 miles an hour, but gusting up to 30 miles an hour. So the winds will be on the increase. Temperatures a little bit above average. Plenty of sunshine, so it's not a total washout day by any stretch of the imagination, but the winds will be stronger later in the weekend, so let's get to that. First of all, you can see the cloud cover. There'll be very limited showers southern and eastern portions of the state tonight, and then as we look at the north, just a few high mountain snow showers, and then we're going to be done with this for the next couple of hours, and we'll dry out. Here's what our forecast model is showing you, 10 o'clock tonight, and then it'll be rather sunny throughout most of the day. We'll have those breezes come up as we're talking about. There could be a couple of snow showers skirting the northern mountains, but that's about it. As we advance on into Saturday, that's when it really starts to change for the better. Lots of sunshine, temperatures going up, winds coming down. It will be brief as the next system comes up. It's going to brush us as well. The bigger story will be wind. So here is a look at the wind projection Sunday morning. You see it already picking up across the eastern portion of the state. Let's advance it to the afternoon. Wow, out of the northwest, those winds are going to crank up, gusting around 35, 40 miles an hour. Albuquerque and Santa Fe, stronger wind gusts in these brighter shades, especially out toward Klein's Corner. So that's going to be a rough afternoon. If you don't like the wind, get all your stuff done the first half of Sunday. Here's the Four Corners region forecast. Shiprock, Farmington, Gallup, Grants, Durango, highs in the 30s and 40s. A little bit of a breeze tomorrow coming down, and then definitely increasing thereafter. Southwest, you'll see daytime highs warming into the 50s, breezy, but the winds will be stronger towards Sunday. So Saturday would be the pick day for the best weekend. Southeastern portion of the state, 60s, Roswell, Artesia, and Carlsbad, a bit of a breeze, then lowering a little bit. And boy, when the breezes come up to those stronger winds towards Sunday, pushing you up to 74 degrees. Northeastern portions of the state, including the Taos area, breezy and chilly tomorrow, certainly on the cold side. And then improving Saturday, you could have a couple of snow showers skirting your region Sunday. A little bit more about that coming up in the next half hour. Breezy throughout the area Friday for Santa Fe on into the East Mountains. Winds will be stronger for the final part of the weekend, especially out toward Edgewood, Moriarty, and further east toward Klein's Corners. Now, as we go ahead and look at the metro area, we're going to be cold in the morning, lots of sunshine, but yeah, gusting up to 30 miles an hour. At least temperatures will be at or above average, so that's a plus. 28 to 24 in the Heights and the Valley. So we talked about the breezes coming up for your Friday, Saturday. That's the best weekend day. Sunday, it looks like it'll be a quiet start, but those daytime winds gust up to 35, 40 miles an hour, stronger throughout the East Mountains. Monday, we start to pull out of this thing. As we get to Tuesday and Wednesday, that looks like some very mild weather will be building up, and it looks like it'll get unsettled again toward the end of next week. But tomorrow, yeah, you're going to notice more of wind around, but plenty of sunshine. Temperature's not overly cold.
Okay. All right, good.